so handsome. I didn't want to be saved.
I'm not saving you. I'm arresting you.
What for?
Jump in the turnstile.
Let's go.
My hands are right on your junk.
There's your phone, princess.
I'm giving myself a phone so I can type the number in.
Oh, no, you gotta use this phone.
You're kidding me, right? I don't know anybody's numbers off by heart.
Pretend it's 1995.
Great. I can call my dead nana or the house I lived in when I was 12.
Won't call. Time's ticking.
All right, I'm thinking.
If you need anything at all, here is my number.
This probably won't work. Unless we believe in the power of love or some bullshit, but it's worth a try. Here goes.
Huh.
So dumb. Thanks for coming to get me.
Are you kidding? I was so excited to hear from you. I mean, even though it was to bail you out of jail, pretty cool.
Normally I'd be so excited to hear that someone like you is so excited to hear from someone like me, but...
Tell me what's going on. I'm a good listener. I've got very big ear holes.
I can't. You'd have me committed.
Come on, you can tell me anything you want. Anything at all. Except that you think koalas are the cutest things ever. They have chlamydia and are actually quite hostile, so stay away from them. All right. Anyway, let's hear it.
Okay. I hit my head really hard, and I woke up in this alternate universe.
Okay.
And things are supposed to be better, but it's actually worse because people are treating me like I'm special.
Yeah.
And I'm not special.
Still waters run deepest, don't they?
What?
God, there's so much more I want to know about you.
No. See, you're not understanding. This isn't a real world. This is like the Matrix for lonely women.
Hold that thought. It's my father calling from Singapore. You know how he is.